What's up, everybody? It's MPJ here, and today I'm actually playing zombies. Yeah. So this is what happened. Like, I brought the season pass today because I have had $75 on my Xbox, and I was like, what should I do with it? And I realized I've never played the Giant before. Well, I played the recent World at War and Black Ops 1 and other Call of Duty games, but I wanted to see the remade version, so I went out, brought the season pass, and I'm playing right now, and it's actually pretty fun, you know. It's my first game. I survived around 18. You guys will see what happened in a few. Like, I just get down in the dumbest way. But look, just... Alright, let's talk about the Haymaker. Well, it's called the Shoe Shining 100 once you pack a punch it, but just look at this. This gun is dominant. I don't know what happened right there, but I was bullcrap. But look, it can get you out of any situation. Just like one hit, like look, it's pure destruction. I didn't even get the DG2. I tried, but I got the ray gun though, so I didn't have a chance to pack a bunch of the ray gun though. So yeah, you guys, if you want to survive high round and zombies on the Giant, just go buy. We'll hit the box and try to get the Haymaker because it's really overpowered. And the Bowie knife, they have a new version of the Bowie knife on this game. The old version, like on Black Ops 1 and World at War, it was just plain old. Did I say Bowie knife? I meant Bowie knife. The Bowie knife. Yeah, now it's a cool new version. It's cool to me, like it glows. And yeah, it kind of looks like the Nuketown camo you get once you get the Nuketown map. Well, anyway, look how I get down. It's coming up soon. Just killing zombies right now with the ray gun. Oh yeah, look, this is why the Haymaker is just amazing. I do a dumb thing right here, watch. I turn around in a hallway, which is, and I get trapped right here, then when I try to go in here. Hold up, watch. Yeah, right here. Look. That was a dumb thing. So I try to get up and go get this nuke, and yeah, zombie just hit me. Well, anyway, guys, that's all I want to say for this video. You guys should really go buy the season pass and get the Giant if you haven't. See you guys.